Now tonight, people across the country will be doing their own version of